Hey golfers, today we're going to talk about something we can do during these winter months when maybe it's a little rainy out, we can't get out to the course too much, and that's putting. And we're going to focus on a specific part of putting that I think will really make your putting much more enjoyable, and that is start line. So I got a couple little drills here for you. Number one is, hopefully you can see this, you can pick up on Amazon or wherever just a little yardstick or a meter stick, preferably made out of metal, and that has a hole in the end. And what's so nice about having that little hole on the end is that you can place a ball right in there and it holds the ball nice and nifty. So the drill with this is we want to be able to putt this ball so it goes all the way down the yardstick till the end. It doesn't fall off on the left or right, okay? So something like this. You know, and this is actually a very tough drill, so I'll be surprised if I make it. So we'll just take it all the way down. So you see it went off to the left there. I had about a foot left or so, went to the left. So that indicates that the club face was a little close. So my start line wasn't too good there. We'll try it again one more time. That was a little bit better. So what you can do with this drill is you can do three speeds. You can do it pretty fast, which I recommend. And that's easy because the ball has some good inertia to it and it's moving through. Then do medium and then slow. And what this does, it does two things. Number one, fast is easiest, slow is the hardest. But it's also going to show you maybe on when you're stroking your putt longer, maybe you tend to leave the face open. And on those really short putts, maybe you tend to close it. So if you do like 8 to 10 of each one, you'll start to see patterns. Now, if you don't have a yardstick, no worries. You can go, hopefully, I know it's hard to get any currency anymore, but get yourself a dime. And a dime is a little bit different. So what we're kind of going to do the same thing, but with a dime, we only need it about 2 feet in front. And the object with this one is to just run the dime over with the ball. So hopefully, I don't think you'll be able to hear it on video, but maybe you'll be able to see it. I missed it. So I missed that one left. We'll do another one. See if we can hit it this time. Nope, just barely left. And this is also a pretty tough one here. And then with this one, it's kind of the same thing as the yardstick. If we do it faster, it's a lot easier than slower. Yep, consistently missing left. Just barely though. But that's another really good one for you to work on, especially during the winter months. Hope that helps you out. I think when I do drills like this, I always tend to enjoy putting a lot more on the course, and I think you'll be able to do the same. Take care.